Zayn Malik. Here's a look at some of the saddest breakups from some of the most iconic couples. There's been some shocking breakups with celebrity couples over the years, and we are still pining over some of them. From Gigi Hadid and Zayn Malik to Britney Spears and Justin Timberlake, there's been many iconic duos who decided to call it quits when we least expected it, and it definitely brought on the waterworks. We're putting the spotlight on the former lovebirds we miss most and reminiscing about the romances that were. See the 18 saddest celeb couple break ups here. Gigi and Zayn brought on the most recent heart-wrenching breakup when they both took to social media to announce the devastating news. Although they both seem to still have respect for each other, we are definitely going to miss their gorgeous and adorable photos together. Model Bella Hadid and Starboy singer The Weeknd quietly dated for over a year before breaking up in November 2016, and he was soon seen getting cozy with Selena Gomez in January 2017. Sel and The Weeknd dated for 10 months before suddenly calling it quits in late October. Who can forget Kim Kardashian and former love Chris Humphries? The attractive duo had a quick romance and got engaged after 7 months, but sadly after 3 months of marriage, they went the divorce route. Bruce Jenner, now Caitlyn Jenner, and Kris Jenner were also a memorable couple who got married and had two kids, Kendall and Kylie Jenner, but went their separate ways after 22 years of being together. Justin and Britney were pop culture's sweetest couple from 1999 to 2002, so when they broke up, it was a pretty big deal. Chris Brown and Rihanna's on-again, off-again romance was bittersweet with the ups and downs they encountered and made headlines with, so their final break made an impact. Twilight darlings Kristen Stewart and Robert Pattinson are also a duo we miss beyond words. Mariah Carey seemed to have found her prince when she married Nick Cannon in 2008, but after becoming the parents to twins, they moved on. Hilary Duff and Aaron Carter were too cute for words and the epitome of young love when they dated for a time before breaking up, and Jessica Simpson and Nick Lachey's fairy tale romance had everyone wanting a love like theirs before they went through a difficult split. Jennifer Garner and Ben Affleck were our favorite down-to-earth married couple for 10 years before announcing their separation in 2015 and eventually divorcing in 2017. The sweet way they co-parent their three children still makes us long for a rekindled flame. Katie Holmes and Tom Cruise's romance was definitely a surprise, but who couldn't love Tom's enthusiasm whenever he gushed about Katie? They had a beautiful daughter, Suri, but went on to part ways. Madonna and Sean Penn were part of a couple everyone remembers way back when, and although it's been over 30 years since their divorce in 1987, their true blue love will never be forgotten. Vanessa Hudgens and Zac Efron were a High School Musical match made in heaven. They were truly teen love at its best, but after 5 years, they were done. Miranda Kerr and Orlando Bloom seemed so in love during their three-year marriage, but their divorce came in 2013, and Ryan Gosling and Rachel McAdams' love made all our Notebook dreams come true until their breakup. Last